When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby. Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket. All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
You there yet? Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Hey there.
A couple more to go, dog.
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
Oh, shit.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. Keep it correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket.
Just one more bake and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help?
Oh!
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they're catching you?
When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be bands inside the vault. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though. Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to...
All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout. Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the client and give him these marked motherfucking bills.
Amen.
Them banks playing? We really on some old school bank robbing shit, huh? Them Armenian boys are gonna launder them dirty bills squeaky clean so you can spend the real ones on whatever the fuck you want. Always a pleasure working with you, motherfucker.
You down for a little side hustle? I met some guy at the meet. Weird dude, bald as a motherfucker, real chaotic energy. Anyway, he collects cars, strips them down, and then pushes them via his little import-export business. All the hard work is on his side of the table, but he likes the sound of you, and all y'all gotta do is steal the cars he wants and drop them off at his cargo ship by the docks. If you interested, I got a list of his latest requests that I'll leave for you back at the auto shop. Easy money, fast money. You feel me?
Yo, you looking to get paid some more, motherfucker? I got some new clients looking for the kind of help only yours truly can provide. Says posted the gigs on the board back at the shop.